A great way to grow your business with commercial properties is to use the Go iBrand software in a variety of ways. One of the ways you can do that is use the parcel to parcel tool. So in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to use the Go iBrand software to grow your business with commercial properties. So I've looked up the intersection of Union Center and Mulhauser Road. It's zip code 45069. And as you can see here, it's put me on the exact intersection that I need to be. So I'm going to start to travel to my southwest here, and if I wanted to, say for example, provide unsolicited bids to properties that are of interest to me, I'm going to go over here, select the parcel to parcel tool, which is a little shamrock, click on what I think is the center of the property, and from there it's going to return the exact address with the zip code, so 6084 Mulhauser Road 45069. So I could go through here, measure every attribute associated with the property, save all of your measurements to Excel, save the property photo, and then I could move on to my next one. So maybe I want to try to cluster some of the properties here in the same area. So I could do the same thing, use the parcel to parcel tool, click on what I think is the center of the property, get the address, do my measurements, and move on to the next one. So I can do that again with this particular property here. And so now I've been given 9238 Floor Drive 45069. And again, I can do this for just one cost of an address transaction. Every time I use the parcel to parcel tool, it's included in that first initial address transaction.